In 2013, having suffered 4 muscle problems in 8 months, Messi was also spotted vomiting on the pitch. It was then that La Pulga approached the famous nutritionist Giuliano Poser for help. The Italian identified indigestion and food intolerance as the main causes of sickness. Leo's meat consumption was reduced and alcohol was completely banned. Sugar, refined flour, eggs and dairy products were off the menu too. Messi was forced to give up his beloved pizza and his favorite fizzy drinks were replaced with caffeine-rich mate tea. Poser's diet chart mainly included mineral water, good quality olive oil, seasonal fruits, fresh vegetables and whole grains with seeds and nuts as snacks. Over the next few months, the Argentine dropped 3 kgs of body weight and scored 98 goals in 102 games for Barcelona. Messi finally reclaimed the prestigious Ballon d'Or in 2015 after losing it to Cristiano Ronaldo for the last 2 years.